Friends, this video we are going to see moment of inertia of edge of the rod. Okay, as we know, when the rod is rotating at the center, okay, so it is a L rod, okay, L length, okay, so moment of inertia is m L square divided by 12. Moment of inertia will be m L square divided by 12. Okay, so I is equal to m L square divided by 12. Now my question is, what is the moment of inertia when the axis is passes edge of the rod? Okay, that means from center it is L by 2, from center this side will be L by 2. Whether it's a left corner or right corner, what is the inertia? Okay, at edge of the rod. Okay, so according to the parallel axis theorem, okay, total inertia is equal to inertia at center of mass plus mass into distance of the parallel line. Okay, distance of the parallel line means this is a parallel line. Distance of the parallel line will be L by 2 from the center. Okay, from the center it is L by 2. So I am taken ICM, center of the mass will be ML square divided by 12 plus MX. What is the X? Distance between the two parallel lines, it's L square divided by 2 square will be 4. Okay, so I am taken as LCM. Okay, so denominator I am making as 12. So because of that, numerator and denominator will be 3. Okay, so in denominator will get as 12, numerator 3 ML square, ML square will get as 4 ML square. This going to be a 4. It's a 4, 12s are 3. So total inertia will be m L square divided by 3. Thank you. We found the inertia at edge of the rod. Thank you.